In this illustration, we are going to analyze a case when an image of a candle is obtained on a screen. Here we are given that an image of a candle is obtained on a screen by a mirror which is found to be double in size. And when candle is shifted by a distance of 5 cm, then the image becomes triple in size on different position of a screen. We are required to find the radius of curvature of mirror used. Here we can see as the image is obtained on a screen, that means the image is real, so mirror must be a converging mirror. And in this situation here we can directly write, if F is the focal length of mirror, then we use the magnification as magnitude of V by U, which can be written as F by U minus F. If U is the distance of object from mirror and F is the focal length. And as we are given that image size is enlarged, earlier it was double, then it becomes triple. That means the value of U will be less than F, so the value of magnification would be negative here if we remove this modulus sign. So here we can write initially, the magnification is equals to 2, which can be taken here as minus F by U minus F. Here students must be clear why I'm taking minus sign, because it is a magnified image, so the value of U must be less than F. So in this situation, if we simplify, this will give you 2U is equals to F, that is our first equation. And in final stage, if we talk, finally the value of magnification M dash is increased to 3, but we are also given that for this the candle has to be shifted by a distance of 5 cm, and certainly it should be shifted 5 cm away from mirror because it is further enlarged. So your magnification can be written as minus F by U plus 5 minus F. Again, this negative sign is because it is magnified image. So here I can write it, this 3U plus 15 is equals to, this will be, you can see, 3F minus F, so this will be 2F, that is say equation 2. From these two equations we can get the value of F by, we can write equation 1, we multiply it by 3 and we subtract equation 2 multiplied by 2, then you can see the value of U gets cancelled out, and here left hand side will become minus 30 and right hand side will be, this will be minus 4 plus 3, this minus F, that means the focal length we are getting is 30 cm. So here we can directly write the radius of curvature of this mirror is 2F, that is equals to 60 cm. That is the final result of this problem.